I'm sorry, I haven't got the strength to talk again. Because next year, I hope I have to cover with that for my 80th year celebration. Only. I don't know what to say, like I said, I'll say it quickly. I thank the organizers of this. But I think there's one thing we every one of us invite from this college. And that is honesty on purpose, giving your best, and never being satisfied until you're doing your best. And obviously the results come in very well. But it's not every time you get the success. And we do cross-border training too. We said that you are trained to be suitable to any situation. I was a doctor before I became an administrator. Now I'm an election specialist. As I'm standing now, I've got my challenge medically. And for that reason, I'm not able to stay long. And unfortunately, I don't know Anthony, because this was installed well after we had left. Many years after. But what we used to be taught was that anything you want to do, you can go by it. And this is why, in those days, when Kumar left the government college, he became the seventh secondary school in the whole country. We have two in the West, two in the North, two in the East, and including the North, and then one in the West. And it was from there, too, that the issue of the Nigerian colleges, where people are committed in terms of views and behavior, and were very helpful. That has helped the nation, and one hope that one day we will come back to that country. Because the best time to groom anyone is in their infancy. And today I have to thank you very much. On behalf of myself and all the awardees, we will do our best. Nothing makes me tick more than talking about Kevin, Kevin, Kevin. And many people who know me know that. If you want to get anything from me, that's it over. Because I'm very proud of the journey I've had. And I have the privilege to have under my custody people like General Musae, who was a very smart young man, Ape Abu, and so on and so forth. So I'm sorry I won't say much anymore. I wish I could be in an institution. I would have to learn to use campaign voice. And that is what I think we need to be.
Thank you very much. The chairman of this occasion, Your Excellencies, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, let me still resound this. It is unfair. It is deeply unfair when an elder of this magnitude is talking, and a lot of us are causing a whole jamboree and we're making noise. It is not right. And as you did say, we are all disciplined.
I hope they will do this launch.
We are wasting too much time. Please let us continue with the discipline that we all receive. I want to thank you very much. And thank you. I want to thank you very much for listening to one of our elders, Dr. Abdulkadri Elsmuniyagi, OFR and the Federal INEC Commission. Daddy, we thank you for making a response on behalf of the award recipients. We shall also take responses. The responses now, ladies and gentlemen, is one of the high points of sitting here today. Raising funds. So once you come here and you talk, we expect that that talking will translate to Naira and copper. Because we want to raise 1 billion in the country. Now, we need to understand that Justice Ajena want to make an intervention. May I therefore request him to please step to the podium and make an intervention once again. Put your hands together for the Chief Justice. Thank you very much.
Your Excellency, the Governor of National State, ably represented by my own sister, the Deputy to Government, the Chairman of this occasion, the President of the Free Workers Association, and my elder brother here, the Justice of the Supreme Court, Justice Fabi. Ordinarily, I wouldn't have come here to make any statement, except that when I was leaving Lokoja for this place, the governor of Kogi State insisted that I must read his message to Kefi Labors. And I plead indulgence to read the message of the governor of Kogi State, His Excellency Captain Idris Ichalawada. And this is his goodwill message to Kefi Labors Association. I feel highly honored to have been invited to grace the Koba Jeter Award ceremony organized by the Kefi Labors Association. I sincerely apologize that due to urgent state matters, I'm unable to be physically present at the occasion. However, I'm with you in spirit and identify with the worthy cause or causes which I know you are all committed to. The eminent status of Governor Kola Kefi is quite legendary, as the school has been at the forefront of producing leaders that have done the nation proud. It had been the desire of most youths in those days who were graduating from primary school to be admitted into Government College Kefi. Kefi Government College was then the numero uno, that is the number one, among the secondary schools in the northern part of Nigeria. I therefore feel most proud that two of the eminent people being honored today, Justice Nancy Rajana myself and Abdullah Ibrahim San, are from Kogi State. Of course, several eminent persons from Kogi State, including the President General, Major General Abiso retired, Honorable Justice
Sir, I hope you like my newspaper. I work for this day actually. My name is John Shekula.
James Kobumbi. I fully associate with COVA on this occasion of the Cheetah Gold Award and congratulate all the awardees for this wonderful meritorious award. I believe that this award will spur them to do more for their alma mater and the nation at large. I wish COBA a successful event today and more successes in the years ahead. Thank you and God bless. Even though it is not yet time, we accompany this message with a 1 million naira donation. It is in cash.
That is action, ladies and gentlemen. Let's put our hands together for that show of example, that show of action. What Thank you very much. Let me make it abundantly clear that we have our bankers here with us. And this funds raised here is managed, received and managed by our bankers. They are here in our midst. So wherever you are, make no mistake. No individual here is going with a dime. The bankers, they have their bullion bank and they will surely convey it to a safer place. Thank you very much. We have good messages coming. We want to thank the His Excellency, the Governor of Kogi State, who is so proud to have illustrious sons and solid graduates of this institution. Let me also say that good messages are welcome and donations are humbly welcome. I have no order, but I wish to ask if you are listening to the presentation of Professor Pepe Salim, it is now time for us to exhibit exactly what he had challenged us to do. So distinguished, Your Excellency, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, I wait for donations. I think there are pledge forms or donor forms on your desk.